If you have never sent your patients anything in the post, you are missing something. My inner circle members, how many likes your gifts? How many guys like your gifts? Pretty cool, right? Awesome, awesome, awesome. Here's the other thing. Here's the other thing. Let me ask you this. How did you feel when you received something in the post? I feel cool, hey? Remember that. Remember the magic you can create for your customers. Remember that. Benjamin Matthews. Yeah, he's got his, it's a stress ball too. So listen, here's the thing, but remember that. If you have never sent your patients anything in the post, you are missing something. Think of how you felt. Most of the reason I sent it to you was so that you can feel the feeling. How did it feel? Was it exciting? Like, oh, what is in this box? What is this? Listen, how many of you realize there are just little gimmicks? There were a whole bunch of little gimmicks in there, right? But it still took somebody and a team to go to the effort. And as the saying goes, it's more about the thought. You guys understand? Yes, more than anything else. So think about that. And I'm going to jump straight into some teaching. You know, we've been super short staffed, like all of you at the moment. And I've got some updated stats for you for us in a moment. But when we're full operational, we always send a welcome pack to every person. I don't underestimate how powerful that can be, sending a welcome pack to every single person. Every single new patient gets a welcome pack. Those of you who are developing more of a brand, you should absolutely send your book. Now, I'm going to say you should send your book because I'm freaking helping you write a book. Okay? So you don't get much easier than that. For some of you in that expert space where the numbers make sense. But if I had to practice full time, I would absolutely send every single new patient my published I want them to see I'm a published author before they come in. I'd absolutely do that. There are other ways to do that, by the way. You could even send it on a pamphlet, what they call a freestanding insert. You could even say, this is waiting for you at the front desk. You don't have the expense of the book. You could do that. But you want to demonstrate that you're a published author before they come in. Don't underestimate the power of that. Don't underestimate them opening up the book. I know someone who does this really, really well. He'll get his front desk to dog ear one of the corners of the book to maybe something that's going to be helpful for the person. Now, that amount of tension takes work and it takes effort, but boy, does it make a difference to conversions. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notifications so you know exactly when I'm coming on to give you a great tip.